Hi guys, it's me Bilal Khan. Today I am going to explain the concept of how to grow YouTube channels. As YouTube has announced changes to the monetization programs for that one. Previously, whenever anyone is having 10,000 views, then he can monetize his channel. But now for monetization we are having 1,000 subscribers with 4,000 have within the last 12 months. That is the new benchmark. That and the previous one was set only 10,000 lifetime views and are to join the YouTube partner programs. Now, whenever we are having the YouTube channels, how we can increase our views, subscribers and the watch times. So to increase watch times or channels, we are having some points. Identify the trending ideas. What are the main points? What are the main videos? What are the main topics that user want to view or the viewers want to view them? Or what are those ideas where the user are interested? Like we are having comedies, we are having news, we are having any new technologies, what user want to know. So for that one, we must have to identify all of those such ideas where that user want to know. That is, identify the trending ideas. Second one, use the right keywords. If you are having any videos, so for that video, you must have to use right keywords. For that one, you can use YouTube keywords, how to select the keywords, or even you can use Google keyword selection channels. So write the keywords that help the viewers to identify or to reach to your channels or to your view. Similarly, if you are posting the videos and you don't have any traffic, so don't be upset. You must have to upload it regularly. On the regular basis, whenever you are uploading, then more people may be able to know about your videos. Otherwise, try to upload one daily, two or more. And last point, but not least, make the best video as much as possible. These are the main points to get maximum number of viewers as well as subscribers. Have a nice day. Thanks a lot. Subscribe my video.